received a request from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Here's the briefing.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like you to take on. The objective is to defend the Gallia Dam Complex in the Bellius region. Arquebus has been stepping up pressure on the Rubiconians while fighting the PCA. They must be laying the groundwork to take effective control over the entire planet. They've dispatched two high-ranking independent mercenaries to raid the dam. You'll need to be ready to take on both ACs at once, Astro Crown and Umbrox. As you know, we have few cards to play. I hope we can count on you.
System activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. Astrocrane's pilot, callsign King, has an 81.6% mission success rate. His reputation for finesse is such that he's advertised as the ideal mercenary. Umbrox is piloted by Chartreuse, an aggressive bulldozer with unrivaled firepower. Those who've seen her work call her an unstoppable.
Your priority, Chartreuse. Let me deal with this.
Thank you, Ray King.
Mission accomplished.